feeling a bit lost, a bit low, a bit depressed, just hang on. There is a divine plan to all this. Absolutely beautiful where I am right now. Everyone's going to be okay. We're going to pull through this even stronger together. Right? Trust the plan. Not only you're going through this, but Mother Gaia is going through this. And we're going to come out of it and fight these fucking demons. This is the Great Awakening. This is the apocalypse, the lifting of the veil, guys. This is a great time to be alive. Coming from the wise wizard, from the heart. So what's people actually fearing and scared of at the minute? What you need to do is you need to come up into the hills, do a 15 grab of mushrooms like I did, and just let it rip you apart. Rip you from one place to another place, and just like, absolutely just destroy this whole illusion of this reality. And then it showed me all my faults, ripped them, put them in front of my face, showed me all my fears, and it was me that accepted them. And as soon as I accepted them, then it showed me the love. And it's love like you have never felt in your life. You people need life lessons on what love is. You're fearing and hating on each other, snitching on each other, telling your nan that she's got to have the vaccine, muzzling your kids. It's fucking crazy. It's not acceptable and doesn't give you the right to do what you're doing right now. It's demon shit, it's satanic shit. Right? I am glad I'm not a kid taking orders from my mother, because I'd be fucked. So I'm so happy that I can make my own decisions. It's not acceptable and doesn't give you the right to do what you're doing right now. It's demon shit, it's satanic shit. There's a divine plan to all of this, and everything's going to turn around on its head. Everything is working in our favor right now. Trust the plan. This is what the Great Awakening's about. You need to come back to love, to the source. And stop hating and stop dominating your brothers and sisters and telling people what to do, what they can and can't do. You are a nature being. You belong outdoors. You didn't come here for any of this shit. Breathe in the chi, the prana, the orgone energy.